least two plants, maybe more, that need to be pinched to have a bushier, more compact appearance in the fall. And that is the asters and the chrysanthemums. Well, let's first talk about what pinching is. Well, pinching is removing the primary bud or the growing tips on each stem, which diverts energy into the side buds. And when I pinch, I'm pinching off about 2 to 3 inches of that top growth of the shoot. So it promotes the growth of side buds or side shoots, and it does create a bushier, more compact appearance rather than being tall and leggy. You want to start doing this in mid-spring and pinch through at least the 4th of July. And again, if you don't do this, your asters are going to get tall. They may split in the center as they get heavy with flowers, and they'll have a leggy appearance. These are photos that I took this morning. I went out and pinched an aster here at the Adair County Extension Center. It's a New England aster, and it had not been pinched yet. So you can see I'm taking out about the top 3 inches of that stem, and I did every stem in the plant, and that will promote side buds and side shoots. And it's going to keep that plant shorter and bushier, and it will have more flowers. This is a New England aster that was not pinched back, and you can see what it does. So it gets tall, it gets leggy, the shoots fall over. It's still pretty, I guess you could say, and it attracted a lot of insects, but it had that wild appearance. So to keep it more in bounds, not so wild looking, I should have pinched that back several times between mid-spring and the 4th of July. And here is an aster that I did keep pinched back, and you can see it stayed more compact and bushier. And again, I really like asters. They attract a lot of insects. I get a lot of bees, flies, butterflies, and in this photo, you see a monarch butterfly. And then you do the same with chrysanthemums. If you want a bushier, smaller, compact chrysanthemum, be sure you're pinching it back from mid-spring until about the 4th of July. And if you don't, and your chrysanthemums are several years old, they will be taller. They may get heavy with the flowers. They may split in the center, fall over. So those are the reasons why we want to keep our asters and chrysanthemums pinched back. It will also promote a lot of flowers. As you can see, this chrysanthemum is covered in yellow flowers.